When your husband wants to FaceTime, but you're at Target. Again.